reverse. It's going to Killian Butler.
First down and more inside the 50, inside the 40. Is it off to McNichols and a rugby scrum push going towards the goal line. And are they going to be in? It's moving now. They unpile. Touchdown. Gerritsen steps up into the pocket, and now Gerritsen will go down, and the Broncos will get their first sack. It's a lateral pass to Wilson. A high school quarterback throws it downfield. It is complete.
McNichols bouncing out, but DeCoud is winning. It is touchdown.
Gerritsen gets the snap. Gerritsen will be sacked back at the 43-yard line. It's by the Beavers. Rippon steps up, throws it. First down to Spurbeck at the 35. Jukes a man, gets to the 50.
Outpattern is a thing of beauty to Chaz Anderson, and he steps out at the 22.
They're going to run the shovel pass again, and this time it's going to be a touchdown. Gerritsen looking long. Closing in on Gerritsen, and Frazier with the sack. More negative yardage. I'll hand it to McNichols again. Cuts to the left side. He's got the first down and more. Down the sidelines. It is a foot race. Jeremy McNichols is going to be gone. 70 yards on the score. Rippon on second and 10. Back to pass. Throws it to Spurbeck. Makes the catch. Missed tackle. He's got the first down and more.
Rippon unloads it for Spurbeck again. Taylor Russell will attempt this field goal. Pressure off the edge. Ball is loose.
Blunt over the middle with the catch. And now it's ripped out by Darren Lee at the 18-yard line. And Darren Lee's going to score a touchdown.